she had, it's called peripheral vestibulitis. It's like a kind of, when a dog has a, it's like a bit like a stroke, but it's not. They lose all balance and their eyes go all juddery. It's very frightening when it happens. I was very alarmed by it. And sometimes they recover completely and sometimes they don't. Valerie never did. And for her last few years, her head was all on one side like that. So I'm veering way off the question, but she would like to be on her own in a darkened room much of the time. So used to make me laugh though. Every couple of hours, she would obviously wake up and think, what's going on? How is he? And so she would, you'd hear this thump down the stairs and just her head on one side would peer around the side and then she'd go back upstairs.